Right now at 10, a former high school football coach says his favorite team was mistreated because of their race. The comments made after the semifinal matchup in McAllister between Douglas and Poto High Schools. Tonight, KOCO's Michael Seiden is talking to the coach about the firestorm on social media.
It was a semifinal playoff game featuring two of the top high school football teams in the state. The Douglas Trojans battled the Poto Pirates on a neutral site in McAllister. Poto won by 7 and earned a trip to the state championship. Now, after the game, former Douglas High coach Stanley White sparked a social media firestorm, using Facebook to describe the referees and police officers as racist. White writes, "The game was played in a redneck part of a red state, and the Zebras were just doing what comes naturally to some of them, having Obama flashbacks and started taking their country back." He goes on to say one of McAllister's finest forced one of the Douglas coach's wife to leave the stands because she was jumping up too much, and the Poto fans behind her could not see. Now, according to the box score, the Trojans had 3 touchdowns wiped out by penalty. They also racked up 110 yards in penalties, more than double Poto's penalty yardage. Today, the man in charge of the officials addressed those allegations.
Do you think that your refs are racist?
I would think that the guys that go and the girls that go officiate in any sport in our state are there because they love the game and they want to give back.
Tonight, the Oklahoma City Public School District is also responding. The athletic director tells us in part the Poto and Douglas High School football program should be commended for their performance during the recent Class 4A semifinals. It is disappointing that the work is being overshadowed by issues that do not involve the hard work of our student athletes. Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
And the OSSAA has given both coaches the options to grade the officials. We asked for a copy of their grades, and we'll share them with you when they're released.